Hi, this is James Redman, principal at Easton Elementary School. And the staff is participating in the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We were challenged by a whole host of people. And we would like to challenge Easton Middle School staff and Easton High School staff. Right? Yeah! All right, here we go, guys. On the count of